to thank you for coming this morning. We want to let you know that the kids will not be using microphones this morning. They've really been practicing on projecting their voices, so they're working really hard. We'd like to just remind you to please silence your cell phones so that it kind of eliminates some of that extra noise and distraction in the room for them. In addition to that, I just want to let you know that we will have them stay up on the stage for a few extra minutes after the show so you can have some photo opportunities at that time. And I also just want to say that we picked a very busy time to do our performance. So despite a number of obstacles that we've had to overcome, the kids have been working really hard and they've done a really good job. So I hope that you enjoy our performance of Vacation on Mars.
Thank you. Everybody on your forks. What now? Dad, I think we're on the sun.
Wow, I didn't even know this thing went to the sun.
Boo!
Ah! Don't do that!
Sorry, I was just trying to scare the hiccups out of you.
Uh-huh.
Don't worry.
Pardon me, it will pass. You see, I'm filled with gas. If I burp, wash your hair. Here comes a solar flare. I am just an ordinary star. 90 million miles from where you are. But
Thank you. very fast, always running around the sun, 100,000 miles per hour, zoom, zoom, hello, goodbye, it's coming.
Wow, wasn't that fun, kids?
Dad, Gus has gotta go.
Go where?
I mean, it's gotta go.
No time for that now. We're on our way to Venus. Come on.
It's sure hot here.
Well, of course I'm hot, honey. I'm Venus.
Lucy's Love.
fit inside me, and there are these little friends here. Would they like a muffin? Oh, these is my moons.
Hello. Don't you just love her great red spot?
That's a giant storm in my atmosphere.
Isn't she wonderful?
They follow me everywhere.
Yeah.
sorry you can't treat me this way. I'm famous. Walt Disney named a dog after me, you know.
Oh, no. You made me mess up. I think we're headed for Neptune.
Thank you everyone for coming to our performance. The students will be up here for a couple minutes if you'd like to take a couple photos. And then if you could please do us a favor when you get ready to leave, if you could pack up the chairs in the back. Thank you.